In the year 2011 October, whilst meeting the alumni, the Chairman ITC, Mr. YC Deveshwar, instituted an award, the Distinguished Alumni Award. This year, the award is being presented to Mr. S. Sujit Kumar, an alumnus of Waksha, the third course, BHM, currently the General Manager, Western Pune, Koregaon Park, India, in recognition of his contribution to the hospitality industry. May I welcome on stage Sujit. Sujit began his career with the Quality Inns India Choice Hotels International in 91. In 93, he moved on to be the Assistant Manager Food and Beverage Welcome Park Sheraton Hotels Towers Chennai. In 1998, he was the Food and Beverage Manager Renaissance Goa. In 1999, he was the Food and Beverage Manager at Siddharth Goa. In the year 2000, he was the Food and Beverage Manager ITC Windsor Sheraton and Towers Bangalore. In April 2002, he was a Food and Beverage Manager ITC Park Sheraton and Towers Chennai. In May 2004, he moved on to be Director of Operations Goa Marriott Resort, Goa, India. In 2007, he was Director of Operations General Manager Renaissance Makati City Hotel, Manila, Philippines. In 2010, he was General Manager JW Marriott, Indonesia. And currently, he is a General Manager Western Pune, Koregaon Park. His expertise and USPs are in pre-opening of hotels, launching of new restaurant concepts in F&B, including bars and nightclubs, and refurbishment of existing hotels. Give him a huge round of applause, please. Dr. Ramanarayan. Sir. Mr. Anand Rao, the IT. Thank you, Dr. Ramanarayan.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am. Congratulations to all who have won laurels for their hard work.